What's up, guys? Welcome to another edition of...
This is, Minecraft Dungeons.
Yeah.
We haven't uploaded this video in a while. These kind of videos in a while, because as you've probably been noticing from all of our uploads, they've mostly not been this, and we haven't been focusing on this. Oh, we forgot to read the story. We'll do that at the end. If you liked my review, the review video that I've been kind of uploading recently, you should check them out. Taking a bit.
The Archdiliger seeks to summon armies of the undead using a power that rests deep within an ancient and forgotten desert temple. Finding the temple, however, is an adventure in its own right, for the entrance lies hidden somewhere in this canyon, a swirling maze of malevolent mobs. Lost secrets.
Let's get started! Let's go! Okay, the achievement says this path. Now we need to activate that. Oh! Okay. Let's go! As you can see, if you look at my inventory, it's a completely different stuff because I've been, I've been doing a little bit of item grabbing. Let's get started! Oh yeah, I also got this awesome bow. I'm playing Pumpkin Patch. There's also a mob here that at first was like killing us so much. I think it was a creeper, not, no, it wasn't a creeper. It was the pillagers. Yeah, we never fought them before. Those pillagers were destroying us, weren't they, guys?
Yeah.
Especially the big ones. I mean, that's just, it's another arranged mob to worry about besides skeletons. Okay, where is it pointing us to go to? So we need to go this way. Part that was like killing us. Mastered this game. gotten to the end yet and you've beaten it. If you haven't even gotten to the final level yet and you've beaten it. It could be because we've played through it. I guess I'll just spend less time to recreate my character.
Thank you.
behind the temple?
It's just like, you don't really need to do anything. Back over here so I can load it up. Thank you. Why did you jump down? I just said jump down. Why would you jump down?
You already asked, I don't know.
They're just like one hit to us, right?
Mm-hmm.
And when I crop you, we're gonna get a chance of damage. Sword them one hit them. Get rid of them, dude! I think we're literally invincible. Get you!
Some sort of distance.
Yeah.
Thank you.
which way does it? Oh, that girl is so good here. We're on the path uphill. The redstone mines. It's poor villagers. And mine are... Oh, by the way, Doug, the boss we're going to face there is actually going to be the one in the level after. This! How expensive is that? How much money is this? And what level? At what level is this?
I don't know if I could look for that. I don't know if I can remember that.
What is this description? What is this?
Just go look, okay? Get up and look. I can't. I'm doing something.
Recording.
I know. Okay.
$479. No, what is the thing that it says?
26.
No, the... What is the description of the song?
Slot locked to unlock. To defeat powerful mods such as the Redstone Golem, Gas Elder, Guardian, Evoker, Skeleton, Horseman, Enderman, Elus, Lizuna, Drown, Necromancer, and Vindicator, Raid Captain, or Pillager, Raid Captain.
Oh! That's easy. Oh, did you guys hear Raid Captain? Yeah. That's something we're going to be facing eventually. Necromancers, not a boss. Threats and golems, they are a boss, but also not a boss. Right now I have to buy this expensive fishing rod. I don't know why it's expensive. No, they're powerful! It's powerful, dude, Dad. What level is this? Is that 25? Yeah, level 25. That is my new trader. I don't need that one anymore. I need this one. It's my new luxury trader. He has less slots than this. This has like six different slots. Oh, and by the way, eventually, in a certain level, we'll get a guy that lives here. Blacksmith that we can get random gear from.
Alright, well.
And in the next episode, we will be facing. Oh, you want to do a secret mission in this episode too?
No. Alright, guys, we'll see you guys next time.
Next we're doing Resident Mines, and then whatever's here.
Alright.
And maybe if we have enough time in the Redstone Mines, we'll do this.
All right.